Back to the channel, man. It's your boy Gilly, man, and today I'm back with another video, man. It's about to get very epic. Before we get in this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification, man, while you at it, get that bell right there. Oh, ring a ding a ding a ding ding ding, man. So as you can see, man, I bought a hotel for me and my brothers to spend quality time together, you feel me? And today, man, I'm about to go ahead and get down and dirty, man. And as you can see back there, man, I got Mr. George right here. I got Mr. George, man, and Mr. George belongs to Xavier, you feel me? He's a human-sized bear, you feel me? And he's just chilling right now. And I'm sorry, Mr. George. Hold on, let me come talk to you real quick. I'm sorry, bro, but today is where you your life ends today, you feel me? Your guts and everything and your organs will be removed from your body, and I will be taking over in control. You get what I'm saying? So as you can see, man, I have George with me right now, and I'm about to do this very own scare prank on my brothers, you feel me, and little Gilly, man. Catch his reaction, man. He might be mad because I destroyed him, but he might be scared because he didn't know he can move. So I'm gonna go ahead and get inside him and catch their reaction. You get what I'm saying? I know it's about to be an epic prank because he's not ready for this, and they wasn't ready for this, and they went downstairs to go grab some food and some snacks, and when they come back, I'ma be inside George, you feel me? I'ma be inside the bear, and I'ma catch your reaction, did what I'm saying, so man, I need y'all to smash it up, man. Smash the like button, man. If y'all like this video, man, give me some more ideas and link the description below, and I'm about to run them. You dig what I'm saying? So I got George right here, you feel me? I got George, and George has to be cut open, so I'ma cut him open from the head down, you feel me? I'm gonna cut him from the back. Yes, sir. Hey, don't scream now. It's gonna be okay, George. It's gonna be okay. George over here is screaming and stuff. I need to hurry up. So as you can see, I'm opening up, but I'm gonna take his guts, you feel me? Xavier, but I had to get you, you feel me? I don't know what you thought this was, but it was time. And George, I'm sorry for emptying you out like this, but George, it's time for you to be empty out too. So I'm about to empty you out like this, you feel me?
A few moments later.
This is crazy. I'm about to get situated, set the camera up, and we're gonna wait for Xavier to get back. As you can tell what's going on, man, I'm about to be a bear, and then when you come in here, I'm gonna just be chilling, and then I'm gonna get up. So listen, man, I'm about to set the camera up, man, clean up this mess before Xavier come out, man. And it's about to go down, Xavier, like I said before, man. I'm sorry, man, but it's time, you dig what I'm saying? And I had to get you some way, you dig what I'm saying? So y'all like this video, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Spam it up, man, and I'm about to clean up, man, take y'all on the journey, you dig what I'm saying?
this boy.
So Xavier just came in the room and he ran back outside. So I don't know if he's trying to catch on to what's about to happen, but it's okay because listen, man, I'm gonna wait till he goes to bed and wait till he lays down. And Xavier, you think you almost messed it up, but it's okay because I'm gonna catch you when you're going to sleep. And I got my inside brother. My brother is an inside man, so Corey's gonna try to make it seem like nothing's about to happen. And then boom, I'm gonna run in the room, catch you ratchet, man, and scare him. See what's gonna happen, man. He may cry, he may get mad, but it's okay because I'm gonna get you. Did what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to get you. You did.
2 hours later.
Oh shoot, this boy. I'm gonna open the door for you, okay, Mr. Bear? Oh shoot. What is that?
I'm scared.
We need to go fight it. What's wrong? I think it's dead. I'm gonna punch it. Hiya! I think it's dead. It's dead.
Open.
It's dead. Oh no! Hey, come back up! Oh no! Run! Go! What the heck? Did you just hit your head? What the heck? Xavier, how you feel?
Sad.
What's wrong?
So
come here.
Nice.
What's wrong?
What's wrong? Is there
you? You scared me with that bear again.
Yeah. Hey.
Clean the stuff.
It was just a prank.
What the mess?
You hit your head on the thing.
It was just a prank.
No, it's not. You just pranked me now. Now you pranked me like this much.
Hey, Xavier, it was just a prank. Relax.
Why you wanna? What you that mean?
Huh?
Why you wanna be mean?
I'm just playing.
By the way, prank, that's not good prank. That's just pranking people.
Huh?
That's just pranking people.
You were scared?
Yeah, why you wanna prank me?
Hot.
Let me see.
Why you wanna prank me?
Because.
I don't like people
prank. Prank. Well, that's your prank. Right.
No, it's not. Mm-hmm.
Who's
fault? Sorry for because you scared me.
I scared you? Corey, what are you doing? Dad don't want me to look around, bro.
Get him.
Get him.
Prank, relax, man. So you got the video, you like the video, huh?
Like, comment, and subscribe for more.
You did what I said. Like, comment, subscribe for more videos. You already know what's happening, man. And I had to get him back. Xavier, you like, you okay?
I'm not scared.
Huh?
I'm not scared.
You're not scared?
No.
Corey, put it back on. You're not scared? Put it back on.
No.
All right. Right. Yeah.
You want Mr. Berry part 2?
No.
All right. We're just playing. So you already know what to do, man. Spam it up. Team Gilly in the building. You already know how I'm coming, man. More bangers on the way. You dig what I'm saying? Give me some more ideas in the link description below, and I'ma run them. You dig what I'm saying?